Because the line is going forward. Why? Because this whole line is elliptical all the way around. So the blade edge is going forward. If you hold your weapon out like this, I don't care. I'm gonna smash it. Now if you're leaving your hand out there in the center line for me to hit it, I'll hit. You know? That's, you know, we don't do this. All right, we do this. Keep moving. That's it. See, I had to protect my hand there. I can't leave it out there. You would have took it. So I got to protect that and then look for my shot. Because we're training against backs, not feet.